The biggest chess move France ever played. The French made a giant illusion to trick German bomber pilots in the sky during World War I. 15 miles north of Paris, they created a fake decoy city with buildings, lights, active train tracks, and even a replica of the Arc de Triomphe. At the time, radars and missile defense systems didn't really exist, so this was supposed to be a buffer for mass casualties. Pretty cool.